Push up, defense, push up!
Watching perspective.
Run! 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 Noah, Noah, zip. Play in up.
Aaron, come up.
Bobby.
Don't let, and yell, don't give him short. Guys, don't, Christian, don't give him the short pass.
So what do you think?
Just like I said, they will score. Because that's what they're saying, they're missing what we don't look at. And if you look at Noah and JJ right now, the kids don't know what they're doing right now. I think this is what I can tell you.
Well, what's your suggestion?
My suggestion is this is your order formation. For
well,
the
what,
play.
Who should go where? Who
is
should it, move?
Like,
to where?
Look at where Diego is at. Diego is playing simple move. And Diego will never come back at all. So we need to put Diego on wing so that he can have a little bit more things to do. So, right now, the reason why they're pushing on us like this is because. This is the formation where when you are down.
I just want to know who should go where.
Okay, we should go where I think. Just 2 seconds, and I tell you to go where. Look, Carlos and Diego, both of them playing midfield, right? There is nobody in the back.
To the wing! Put it to the wing, Miles!
Because we're playing with three on the back. So if we play with three, there is one person that's always going to be open. And even though we should have more attack, we don't.
We don't have defenders, that's my problem. They do what the defender can do.
Everybody can do
that. That's why
defense.
I
put it. Oh, nice try, nice try! Don't give them the short pass! You too, Noah, turn around!
Noah is telling them too much too.
Turn around, there's people in front of you.
Andrew!
This is your striker and this is your midfielder. So,
and yell, don't give him the short.
Andrew, Colin!
Don't give him the short, Christian!
I think let them play halftime and talk to them there. Because this is your midfielder here. This is your striker there. I mean, who's the striker in between the two? See, this is what they need to start in this training. I'm playing striker. So I need to be on top of there. Not number 82. Nicholas is not supposed to be there. Glenn is supposed to be there. If he wants to be there, we need to switch him.
Yeah, and definitely falling back a bit midfield. Where's Xavier now?
Xavier, watch center! Aaron, talk to Tyler. When you have two people, talk to Tyler. Tyler, watch center.
I think I like to play formation where I think the kids can play the formation. I think that formation is too hard for them. They're not coming back. We have a team that doesn't come back. The midfielders are not coming back. And we want to play three on the back.
Well, we didn't win our first game either.
We missed like 7 goals. So. He was the striker we should have changed. I think the striker was not scoring that day, but everybody else I think was playing. Look at where Noah is.
Help him! Help him, Manuel! Help him!
Telling people what to do.
Chris, Xavier, watch around you. Look around you. Christian and Yell, don't give them the short pass, please. Step in front of them. Step in front of them.
Get in there in the middle and play the ball.
Press in, you got two.
No, Christian.
Michael, play the ball out of the box.
Nice. Good job, Christian. Nice. Pressure it! Pressure! Inyo, that short pass, watch it. Inyo, watch the short pass, right in the center line.
That is a big, we gotta stop that short pass. That is big. You can't let you do that.
The ball wasn't up. The ball wasn't up.
You have to let it leave the box!
Oh man, he's hot. Yeah, but it doesn't. And this is the thing, coach. The team doesn't like to play defense. The way to play defense with them is not to put more midfielders, because the midfielders have a tendency to stay in front. You see right now how many midfielders we have playing in front? We have everybody playing in front. In fact, if that team was playing better, they would have scored. Nicholas Nick doing this game, he's playing midfield.
And what I'm going
to
do
is to put somebody on
midfield.
Come on in, guys. Get a drink. Get a drink.
But coach, I think the thing we need to explain to them doing is they don't know what they're supposed to do.
Water break.
They're in the field, but I don't.
Lexi, how about Lexi go right?
Back from water break. Drop off.
Go, Tom.
Who's behind him? Come on up. Defense. Aaron, come on, join. Aaron, that's your guy right there. That's you, Aaron. Xavier, you're the top guy. That's you, Xavier. Pressure those guys.
Look at you, you're playing this season. And I think that, that's why the more we have defenders, we can afford to lift them back there. But if we have three in the back, everybody needs to come back.
Alexi's now playing. Look at that.
Watch center, watch center, Xavier, watch center!
Well, hurry! Keep that way!
No, cut it back then!
Aaron, keep a guy, eye in your person! Keep it on the ground! Aaron, watch your guy! Tyler!
Go, go!
Aaron, watch your guy close!
Oh, come on! Come on, guys, let's go!
Aaron, you don't want him time to trap! You don't give him time to trap it!
Let's do it, Blue!
Formation coach. That formation gives us a lot of good because that formation is very defensive formation basically. It's an offensive formation and we do not put score. It's
last week.
No, last week was it offensive formation. Last week was offside. Offside. It's offside.
Offside.
It's offside. Come on.
It's way offside there.
How many? That's four, five. That's five players right there. Playing.
Mark up! Who do you have? Aaron, take him. Xavier, switch to middle. See the guy raising his arms? Aaron, watch him close.
Come on, go, go, go! Pass! Come on, Jethro, pass the ball. Pass!
Antonio, you'll start these back. Tim, wide. He's way up to the line. Tim.
Up to this.
Inyo has to be ahead of you. Tell him to move up.
Where's Aaron going to be?
Behind you? Aaron, left off. Aaron's coming out.
Coach, come in the right.
Man on!
Hurry, Bona, hurry! Running, hurry!
Substitution! Subs! Hurry! Goalkeeper change!
Tom Body. Diego? Going to center right there. Stay up. Stay on the midfield line or above.
What about you push
Carlos
on?
Give him help! Come to him! Come to him!
Pressure!
Guys, let's have a pass!
Fairfax versus Hornets, second half. Hornets in white.
Pressure the ball, guys, pressure! Push up, defense, push up! And y'all stay left! Push up, D! Support. Danielle, help on D! Watch center! Carlos, who do you have?
What position you play? Keep moving, keep moving, keep moving, Noah. Noah, yellow line, keep moving. Call him. Go, Alexi. Quick, Alexi, go.
Fast,
Alexi, go. Come on, guys. Coach.
Without a chip. Ari's here. Ari's on. See, Diego? You're going to have to touch the entire team in apparently. All going to come out. You're going to go in. So you're where Fabi is, kind of basically center midfield.
You need to open the back, coach. You need to open the back. And you need to open the back. See, they're breaking the back now.
Ah.
Throw it down to the wing, Snower, to the wing. Nice. Give him help. Come to him, guys. Miles, Inyo.
Anybody in there?
Head on. Next up, Bobby.
Don't let him go, Alexi. Don't let him go, Alexi. Alexi, don't let him go. Alexi got hurt now. You okay, Alexi? Ah, good. Paddy didn't call. Sorry, guys. Alexi, you okay? Alexi, he's not okay.
Alexi, raise your hand. Assuming that Rangel is going to play the second half, coach, no? On goal. He's going to play after Noah. He's going to play all that time, man. I don't like that. He's playing all that time, and when he comes here, he wants to play wherever he wants. I think I need to see him. Yeah, we do need no out there, though.
Come on, guys. Come on, guys. Get that ball out.
Ari, the ball has
nothing. It's nothing.
Out of bounds.
Oh, it cannot be a PK. Come on.
The guy just slide on the ball, that's all. Oh, come on, ref, ref. Ref, ref, he's sliding the ball. He's sliding the ball, ref.
Mr. Referee.
Referee. Hey, guys. Ref.
Not listening to you.
The kid's sliding the ball. Oh, come on.
Body, get in there.
Run, Christian! Come on, guys! Carlos! What's the guy in the middle? Tyler! Xavier. Call Noah, Xavier. Noah, turn. Nice, go.
Don't even stop.
That's your ball, go, Noah.
Yes.
Go. Go.
Water break.
Hey, water's over here. Come on.
Back for water break, number two. Starting with a corner kick.
Alexi, make that, go to the tall guy, make him occupy you. Alexi, go on. Alexi, stay inside with him. Stay inside with him. Harry, go inside. Harry, go inside. Go inside, Harry. Go on. There we go. Take your time. Take your time. Come on. Back again. Boa, get into it. Get into the action. You see this?
Mind on the ball.
Get to the side, boys.
Get it. There.
Come on,
guys. Yeah. Okay, there you go.
That's all. Come on the wing.
Guys, come on. Game. Bishop Carlos, you're supposed to be helping on these
minutes. Come on. Go, Bas.
Carlos, 42. Get up there.
No, let's go. One more push. One more.
Switch.
Let's go, Noah. Let's go, Noah. You have the field. 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 Pressure him there. Pressure him there. Pressure him there, Noah. Let's go.
Pressure.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, Alexi. 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 You're getting tired now. Come on, guys, back. Back, back, somebody pressure him.
Come on, don't let him trap.
Alexi,
don't let them
somebody.
Trap.
Noah!
Who's there? Come on!
Oh, that's a foul, that's
nice,
a foul.
Alexi.
Okay, go, 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 go.
Get time.
Get the ring, get the ring, get the ring.
Down over here.
Kristen, go wait some time.
Look at in the middle, Alexi. Look at in the middle. In the middle.
Give him help, hurry.
Christian, go, Christian.
Come to it.
Get up there! Noah, you playing midfield?
Ah.
Take him, take him, take him! Take him!
Come on! Yeah, there you go.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, Diego!
Yes,
come on, Noah, take your time, take your time, take your time! Ah. But that formation, coach. I want you to go back and look at everybody that is playing that formation and see exactly why they're playing that formation. That formation is an offensive formation. I like to play defense and start from defense and score. That's what I like. One more. Nicholas. Nicholas. Coach, now we're going to play with all of them as a midfielder. Don't worry about it. Leave Diego on point because you already won nothing. Nicholas, you're going to go. Cassius, let me die. How much is that? Nicholas, yes, he's coming. Nicholas. I want you to play midfield. Get it? Yes, midfield. I don't want you to go right off. I want you to play midfield. Get it? Yes. Because we want nothing now, we need to save it, so we need to put more people in midfield. Yes, he's coming. All right. Okay, how about?
3 minutes.
Okay, wait, Carlos. Stop, Carlos. Stop. Okay, come. Go on midfield, cover in front of Xavier, in front of Xavier. Cover in front of Xavier for me. Nicholas, Alexi. One, Noah. Okay, Xavier.
There you go. Mark up, who do you have?
All on the side. Let's go. Run. There you go.
Mark someone up, Carlos.
Let's go.
Mark someone.
Let's go, guys. Let's go. Zebra. Don't give him time.
Carlos, Mark.
Come on, Diego.
Body, mark someone. Body, get in there.
Noah, watch out. Come on, let's go back, guys. Let's go back. Noah. Zambia. Back. Let's go, Mal.
Get it out, Michael.
Come on.
Alexi, run on the side, Alexi. Run on the side.
Come on, guys. 1 minute. Come on. Slow it down! Slow! To the wing, Enyo! To the wing! To the wing!
No, no, where's Noah? 5 minutes, push it up, push it up! Guys, go, go, go!
Slow it down, Mario!
That's okay, coach, that wasn't the bad one.
Pressure!
Back! Carlos! I got Carlos. Nick! Nick!
Body watch, top of the key!
That's good. Now you see he's playing best midfield there, but who? Who do you see playing best midfield right now for the first 2 minutes? He's the one. He doesn't have the tempo yet, but he's the one playing best midfield there right now. He's taking his time. Alexis, give him the whip. That's what we're talking about. Give him the whip. Up the field.
Step in front of them.
Alexis, the line is
here. Step in front.
Give him the whip. There we go. Attack the ball. Alexis, nice. Attack the ball.
One direction, Alexis.
Noah, it's 5 minutes. We need to get in. Come on.
Go, go. Folks, 1 minute.
There we go. Can I see again? Oh, come on, ref! Don't give me a mistake, ref! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Why is the penalty, ref? Ref, you got the ball! Ref, you got the ball! Come on!
Yeah, I buy some stuff.